and blessings as we gather for this special event. We thank you for the opportunity to come together. We thank you for the presence, and we pray for the attendees, speakers, and performers who will be sharing their talents and insights during this event. May they be filled with your Holy Spirit, and may their words and actions inspire, uplift, and encourage those present. Let this event be a time of fellowship, growth, and joy for everyone involved. May this gathering be a shining example of your love, and may it be leave a lasting impact on everyone involved. In Jesus' name we pray, amen.
Thank you, Ms. Zero. Please remain standing for our Philippines.
Of the Lim family, no less than Miss Marnell. red. And of course, if there's a queen, there's also a king of the household. Please welcome with a resounding applause, Mr. Jefferson Reed. Has been thinking of how to make tonight's event a great one for all of you. And of course, you know, it was a combination of thoughts and ideas from Mr. Jefferson Lim and Mrs. Marnell Lim, but mostly because of the queen of their household. And to acknowledge that, ibalik sa ko, I want to see Sir Jeff giving the bouquet to Ms. Marnell to say thank you for all the beautiful ideas to make tonight a very possible event. Sir Jeff, you may now hand in the bouquet to Ms. Marnell. They will give speeches, of course, you know, and they will give off prizes and surprises to all of us. But before that, let's have this part of the event. And the special celebration deserves a glass of wine. Having it at a party and sharing a toast of it symbolizes happiness and togetherness. So why don't we call in our handsome waiters to serve us some really good wines that also symbolize your hard work, love, and honor. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome with a resounding applause again our waiters for their wine parade. Clap, clap, everybody! Woo!
Thank you to each and everyone around the video. Now, I would like to welcome you all to the 20th anniversary sa among company, Jajerfa, Generas, and Son, Generas, Tech Hive. Before we start, naalami gamay nga mensahe nga akong i-share ninyo. No? Sa 20 katuig na mo aning industry, daghan na kayo mignagian na yung mga pati na ako'y nindot ng hitabo. Despite the obstacles and sacrifices na mong nagian for the past 2 decades, wala may ni give up and we just keep on going forward hato na abot. Okay, abot na mo karon. Siyempre, sa negosyo, dili paras tanan makasurvive, no? Dili tanan makalahutay, especially karon daghan kita kompetensya sa merkado. I'm sure makarelate ang tanan aming aspeto. Dili jud sa iyon magnegosyo, it takes a lot of time, passion, and determination. Pasa ka mo sa akong pinalangga.
Hello. What's this, Tom? Hi, fans! Pass your papers! Hi, everyone! Lipay Pedro, participate jud mo. Then nag-gawk yun mo, you're so very beautiful. We're all beautiful today. So I know most of you this pili lang ma'am, pili lang sir, atik-atik ba? No? Anak ang yun na, di ba? Dito mahalin dito ng atik. So I'm so very happy. Tagalan na mong idea before. Dili jud easy ang pag-start sa imon. I know most of you, ang pinakadugay na mong tenant diri is si Olive and si City o si Ma'am Lily Amir. Huwag na sila mga nanggungis na sa imon. No, so, I watched them grow and they watched us grow. So, I'm proud of them too na nanagin sila daghan na pundan. Because sa itong pagpaningkamot and also sa itong prayers to God, no? So, to start with, no, dinigitali mo kung start sa imo. I'll give you an example. Sa una, nagmoto rami. And, na one time, na yung appeal na mo nga exhibitor na Kapajero. And I can still remember his face na murabitag yung now nga. Murabitag, sakto niya akong decision, i-deposit ko ni Mamar Nili mong 30,000. Niya siya gamotor lang. So very, so, nakita mo niya sa parking, so ako siyang gidoon. Sir, bisa gamotor ni sir, well, there, legitimate should be sir. So, bisan manawag ka sa imol, organizer, give me the ring. So, wala ko na-intimidate ato, guys, because gitake to na ko sa positive and a challenge to us na someday, makasakyanan na jud me. And which is, kamusta na feel sa ninyo sa una, right? Na unsa na mo sa una, but now!
Salamat inyong tanan nga walay undang nga pagsuporta o palibayon nga nilambok ang tanan. No? So, cheers to more years and let's party tonight!
Yeah! Cheers everyone! Raise your glasses! Cheers! Thank you so much! Again, let's give another resounding applause for Mr. and Mrs. Jefferson and Marnell Lim. Pakpakan nato pag-usap. Woo! You can feel the energy, especially from Ms. Marnell Lunga. She just really wants everybody to be happy tonight. And speaking of happiness, you know, the Lim family has really prepared a lot for all of you tonight so that you will all go home happy. So, to make you all happier than when you first came here earlier, let's have an intermission number from the very famous Cebu Divas. A round of applause. The Sibuti Bebs are a famous group of comedians and impersonators, and later on we shall be hearing them perform for two or three more times. So you wait for that moment or for those moments, because I'm sure it's going to be a hilarious part of tonight's event.